before the pilot started to test the tools or to test their ideas within the companies, it was our task to do a training with them. So which methodologies can be used to further develop these tools?
We also conducted a trainer session in Vienna at our institute and showed some of these interactive techniques that could be applied within the companies as well. We also introduced the methodology of systems modeling. So because we not only work on the very specific tool, but also on the whole system around it. So where could it fit best within the system and with factors of the system to influence this tool and vice versa, so to have the big picture, so to say.
We followed an approach to visualize processes and ideas with a future perspective. So you can make scenarios in that way. You can have a goal like where do we want to be and how could this tool support us to go there. So you see then on a big picture what is the main benefit of such a tool and how should it be used and actually by whom and when.
For our training methodology and also the interactive workshop methodology, we took pieces of different concepts. We even used theater pedagogy, so to say, or a systematic constellation, so you could rely on different concepts when people who don't know each other and who don't know a concept come together and have to work together and find a common understanding. So we try to really have interactive, lively techniques, not too playful that people still can accept, but also encouraging them to really come a little bit out of their comfort zone and dig a little bit deeper to their real needs and ideas.
So this was also a main task of ours, which should provide all our colleagues in the project to start the piloting phases.